I'm Tim, I'm from Bromley in Kent and I study environmental sciences here at UEA. I think when I came to look at universities I had a lot of prospectuses out in front of me and UEA kind of stood out because it offered the environmental sciences course and as well a year in industry, and that was quite an important thing for me to actually get some experience before I came to graduate and look for jobs. I attended a careers event at UEA here a couple of years ago, and from there I secured an internship working with an environmental consultancy. They were using some new technologies to promote engineering and biodiversity benefits in projects in Essex, and I really enjoyed the process. It was really fun to work on real world projects, and I subsequently went on to focus my dissertation with that company, and I worked with them for a further year and managed to secure a first in the end for my efforts, which I was really, really proud of. I think my biggest piece of advice is go and see the place that you want to study, because if you can't see yourself actually living there and studying there, it's probably not somewhere you're going to be happy. Since coming to UEA, I've learned a lot about myself, and probably the most important thing I found is that I have confidence, and it's helped me make friends, engage with people on my course that share similar interests to me, and I believe it's helped me get jobs as well.